Good morning to you all. I hope and pray that you, your family and friends are safe and in a good health at this point of time. This is Dr. Yashwant Singh Rawal. I am working with MIT School of Hospitality, MIT University, Rajasthan as an assistant professor. I feel proud to be a part of India's largest chain of university, that is MIT University. MIT School of Hospitality was established in the year 2007. It is committed to set the benchmark in the field of hotel management and tourism studies to provide a multinational approach to the student. MIT School of Hospitality is running three different courses in the institute. The first one is Bachelor degree in Hotel Management. It is a four-year degree course. For the taking admission in the Bachelor of Hotel Management, the eligibility criteria is 12th pass from any stream. The second course which we are running is a Master of Travel and Tourism Management. The eligibility criteria for this course is a Bachelor degree in any stream. The third course which we are running is the PhD in Hospitality Management. And the eligibility criteria for the PhD is Master's in Tourism Management or Hotel Management with minimum 55%. MIT School of Hospitality is having well-equipped lab to conduct the practical classes for the students. I feel proud to share that more than 80% faculty members of our college are PhD holder and remaining are about to complete their PhD. As far as the placement is concerned of our college, we are giving almost 100% placements to our students. During this lockdown period, MIT University is trying its level best to provide the essential facilities to their staff. We are only allowed to go out in case of emergency. At the main gate, the body temperature is measured before entering in the university campus, and the hand wash facility is also provided at the main gate. MIT is following the clinical cleaning procedure, and each and every touch points are getting sanitized on the daily basis. We are also following the proper social distancing and the safety precautions given by the MIT management. I strongly recommend all the parents and students to be a part of MIT University, as it is a safe, secure and the best campus. I am very much thankful to the MIT University for taking care of us during this pandemic, and I feel proud to be a part of MIT family. Thank you very much. Bye for now. Have a safe time.